So there's kind of a couple of different phases that your kitten room and your nursery will go through. You go through the birthing and delivery phase, and then you kind of go through the litter training, and then you go through the older kitten phase. So we'll go through each one of these and mention some good ideas for things that you should have in your room.